Well, Tiffany Haddish and the recent Bachelor, the most recent Bachelor, the pilot, Pete Weber.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. They were on Jimmy Kimmel Live together, and it seems like they were kind of hitting it off, got off to a good start, but then maybe even a love connection. And then Tiffany found out something about Pete that, well, kind of turned her off.
You're going to like this. Peter still lives with his parents.
Hey.
How long are you planning to stay?
Like a couple more months.
That's it, huh?
Yeah. Oh, then you gonna move in with her?
You're trying
you gonna live off of her, huh?
That's no, I'm
you
excited,
gonna move
though.
Her into your mouth in daddy house.
No, that's not happening. I promise you that.
This vodka is strong.
Yeah, when Tiffany was later asked if she'd be watching Pete's season, she replied, I don't think I'll be following along because he lives with his mama and daddy.
Yeah,
I want a grown-ass man.
Yeah.
You need to be a full man, not living with your mama unless she's sick and you're taking care of her.
What? Is that a deal breaker, y'all? Is that
absolutely.
A deal breaker?
Absolutely. Because I don't want to be hearing when you say to me, well, you know, my mama says, and my mama does this.
Mm-mm. I think Pete gets a break because he's a pilot. And I don't think pilots have their own home.
Now, why don't you get a studio, Frank? Instead of going home to your mama, you got a studio and you fix it up. You don't just go home to your mama.
That's right. Like, if you're maybe 25 and under, you're like, oh, I just got out of college trying to get a job. But when you're 37 and you're like, yeah, I'm
still with my mom.
Trying to figure it out.
You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to give you a peanut butter and jelly sandwich and go back to your mama.